I live, I love, I learn, I prep. Good morning, all iPrep students and staff.
My name is Jaffa Alias.
And my name is Vanessa Group. And we are here to tell you what's going on during the week of October 8th through the 13th on the
Friday Firebird. We would like to inform you that all Key Club meetings will be held on Thursdays after school in the cafeteria from 3 to 4. Please contact the Key Club President, Fabiola Galguera, or the Key Club Secretary, Madison Rombaugh, for further questions or concerns.
Calling all girls and gals, ready to party till your limbs fall off? The Halloween dance is creeping up around the corner. Tickets will go on sale next week for $5. The price will go up to $7 at the door. Bring your friends from other school. The more monsters, the better. Remind them to bring their school's IDs for entrance. Girls, no love potions, and boys, keep your fangs to yourself.
The Performing Arts Club is having their first mandatory meeting on Monday, October 8th, after school at 3 p.m. at Ms. Ray's room. If you haven't signed up and you're interested, please speak to Victoria De La Torre or Ms. Reyes today to get your name down. Make sure you can attend the meeting.
There will be a general student government meeting today in the iLab during lunch. Reminder, there will be another meeting for SGA during lunch in the iLab October 12th.
Student government will also be hosting some United Way events. There will be a short stay every Friday for all October for $2 per day.
Hey guys, I'm Jessica Winkler, your student government president. I'm here to announce that student government is holding a shirt designing contest. The rules are you must have two color schemes. It has to have this year's school date and the school name. There is one submission per person, and you must submit them to your senator. 9th grade is Alfred Gonzalez, and 10th grade is Joe Knight. You must put your name and grade on the back along with the color of the shirt that would best benefit the design. Submissions are due by Monday the 15th, and the winner will be announced on the 19th and will receive a special gift. So let's get drawing.
We want to encourage all 9th graders to take the PSAT on October 17th. Yes, it is another test. But not only is this good practice for the actual SAT, it also gives you an opportunity to receive a National Merit Scholarship if you do well. The last day to pay is Wednesday, October 10th. The fee is $14, and Ms. Arnold or Ms. Nasser will accept cash. If you can, please bring exact change, that will be great.
iPrepians, do you love math? Well, then join the math club. Today there will be a meeting during lunch at the High Tops.
For the NEHS members, remember that the last day to pay your $10 dues is October 22nd. Also, NEHS members will meet with Mu Alpha Theta briefly during lunch today at the High Tops.
In other news, girls start primping and guys gel your hair for picture day October 23rd. Press packets will be given out next week during your homerooms.
Robotics Club will meet each Tuesday from 3 to 4 in room 205. The club is directed by Ms. Charters. Students will be building Mindstorm robots, programming them from their laptops, designing a robotic hand, and more. The club is free and will include field trips. No experience is necessary, as Ms. Charters will be teaching new and old members how to work with robots. See Mr. Gant on Ms. Charters for further details.
Getting to know you, getting to know all about.
Hey Ashley, would you prefer to wear casual clothing or uniform?
Casual clothing.
I think it gives students an opportunity to be more unique and like being their character, because we in the school, it's like a melting pot and it's very diverse, and we have different backgrounds and different cultures here. So it gives students an opportunity to bring in their culture into the school life and just allows them to be more of themselves and more comfortable.
Hey Beth, do you prefer to wear casual clothing or uniform?
I think I'd prefer uniform because I don't have to think about what I'm wearing that day.
Do you prefer to wear casual clothing or uniform?
I prefer casual
because it gives us all the freedom of what we choose to wear to school, and I feel like we're all responsible enough to be able to handle wearing casual clothes.
Getting to know you, getting to know all about you.
Do you want to win a pizza party?
In benefit of United Way, all you need to do is pull out that piggy bank and break out the pennies.
But if you have quarters, nickels, or dimes, that could give you a greater advantage. Want to know how?
How?
Sophomores versus freshmen. Each have their own jar that will be located upstairs in the iCafe. starting Monday the 8th and ending on the 19th.
Pennies are good. They count for 1 point. Everything else, depending on their cent value, count against you. But we all know that freshmen will win.
Hey, Alicia, pass me that history book.
Sure.
Wait, there's still some more rules to this game. Students cannot monitor each other's jars.
Yeah, no babysitting. Also, you can't open the other team's jars.
The more dollars you drop in the opponent's jar, the more points you deduct from their team.
Oh no, I forgot my English homework. Can you help me?
Sure, give me a sec. Let me grab my bag. You sneaky little freshman.
Well, that's the point of the game.
May the odds be ever in your favor.
So thanks for joining us for this week's Friday Firebird.
See ya!
For previous editions of the Friday Firebird, please visit tinyurl.com/9q2hce9.